What do you want from me?
You know, I really would like it if you didn't rip the arm off your dowel next time.
What was that you said?
He did that. I think it was Samantha. She was the one from the 19th century.
What do you want from me?
Well, if, just if, you could put her muff on properly and make sure that that collar that's like goes with that muff is set up.
Nothing much.
I understand you don't like the scratchiness, and of course Kristen, you know, the one from the West.
What was that you said?
Yes, I was a doll.
Well, if the train shows up, we're gonna get there. Okay?
What was that you said?
I don't know.
What do you want from me?
Well, you know what, you two, the next time I plan this trip, I'm just gonna bring the dolls. And not you.
Nothing much.
What do you want from me?
What was that you said?
What do you want from me?
Nothing much. You know, he had that hoagie sandwich again, you know, in Philly. I think on the way up here, you stopped in Philly and got that yo-yo-yo hoagie.
Now, let's go to the dollhouse.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're going to get there. And then...
What was that you said?
Just, you know, what did Mom's thinking that, you know, I have to be the one in charge of you two all the time? I just don't understand.
What do you want from me?
Oh, I know. Mother, why?
Nothing much.
There's nothing much of me because obviously she stuck me with you two.
Yes, dude.
What train comes by?
Did you say?
Let's go to the Dollhouse.
We could make that a new dance. Maybe, you know, people in New York would probably really like it because we could do a flash mob. Okay.
Yeah. What do you want from me?
Not that much.